10-6-10-4.
Thank you.
this old Dotson has seen a lot of action. Treat her well, okay? Come by my garage to pick her up.
Too much. It's kind of creepy.
Creepy? There's women all over this town begging for me to be creepy on them. Listen, this girl I know just pulled in from the beaches. Annie. I heard she's looking for some help and willing to pay.
Are you saying she wants a little tune-up? I'm not running an escort service here.
Now you really are tripping. She's not that desperate.
Neither am I.
You could have fooled me. You're a bad race away from homeless. You should look her up. She's waiting at Pink's hot dog stand.
Listen, brah, will you just chill out?
Brah? What is wrong with you, Brian? You come from Ohio. And why don't you give me back my money, brah?
Whatever.
I'll show you whatever. I don't care how big your trust fund is. You are too old to still be this much of an idiot. You and your trendy idiot friend.
You knew the rules, Annie, period.
I hope somebody dropped you on your head when you were a baby, Brian, because something better explain how you turned out.
Peace and love, Annie.
Hey. My friend of Carol, he said you might know some races.
Sure. You can race that doofus. He's rolling in money. He just ripped me off. He and his doofus friends hang out at the parking lot. You know, the one by the mall in Century City?
Okay.
They're annoying, but they're crazy. If you can beat them, then maybe we can race.
Hey, Carol, what's up?
AJ has an old friend come by the garage. His name is Doc. He owns a shop on Florence down in South Central. If you're interested, you should go find him.
And why would he interest me?
He's connected with the scene down there, like your Uncle Carol is for the rest of L.A. He can hook you up with new races and new rewards.
Really? I'll have to check that out. Thanks.
A word of warning. That big mouth of yours fits in fine in Hollywood. But it's a different world down there. Try a little humility for once, eh?
Oh.
Is this you, Oswaldo?
Word is out that your time at the Hollywood Time Trail got smoked. I know you're gonna defend your rep, S.A. Right?
I might do that, yeah.
Fight some heart, Vato. On the streets, your rep is everything.
Oh.
Yeah!
We'll be right back.
Doc. First time in first.
Don't hurt.
This is unbelievable. You're winning.
Over quick. I'm sure you're used to that.
Listen, you know I got the move, but I'm looking for something extra, something to give my ride that edge, you know what I mean?
Now you want my advice, huh? What was that? It sounded like a man swallowing his pride.
Well, I figure someone as old as you has got to have picked up a few tricks along the way. Maybe I'm wrong, though.
No, you're right, and you've caught me on a good day. I'll help you out.
A good day? I thought your vodka glass was always half empty.
Don't push your luck. There are four techniques that the pros use all the time. Zone, aggro, roar, and EMP. Come to the garage. I'll teach you how to drive.
Mm-hmm.
over. Come on. Thing that travels fast around here.
Funny guy. If you're so good, why don't you take on my new ride? He's got a lot more push than what I raced you in before.
Sure. When and where?
Find me on the Sunset Strip whenever you're ready. We'll go from there.
Yeah.
who's this?
It's Letitia. Your name's ringing on the streets. Come through Ocean Ave in Santa Monica. Fools are looking to race.
All right, Letitia. It's a strange pickup line, but whatever. Could be fun.
Pickup line? Fun? You are not man enough, trust. You just need to focus on the race unless you want to get swept and embarrass yourself.
Racist.
started in L.A., so show some respect. If you keep cool, they might challenge you to a best three, and we'll see how you do.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, then take my advice if you want to get out of there in one piece. Tone down the attitude and get ready to learn. You get me? This ain't Hollywood.
Thank you.
finite shining armor.
Yeah, at least I didn't get beat by a guy from the Midwest.
You want to be a comedian, or you want to make some more coin? Head to the Mac Burger north of the Hollywood Mall. Lose, and you can get an application to flip burgers there. Okay.
Right behind.